Hey guys, Jibber here. Welcome back to Disney Illusion Island, where I'm heading into uncharted territory. I don't really know where I'm going from here. Definitely not that way. Maybe soon though, who knows? I hope so. Maintenance office. Oh, the maintenance office is this way. Admin buildings are that way. Okay, keys, that's fine. Look at those little creatures. There we go. All right. Yeah, I'm aware. Looking for keys. Probably two over here and one over there. All right, probably one up here, right? Or somewhere close to up here. Like right here. Ouch. That's one. Wonder if this is where I get the ground pound. Probably not. I'll be honest. Yeah, it's just another key over here. Ouch. Dang it. There we go. That's two. And hey, get more health. Ouch. Dang it. Dang it. Gotta be a little more careful. Alright. Oh, I didn't even have to worry. I was worried over basically nothing. Alright, that's all three. Ouch. Here we go. Nice. I like how smooth the movement can be in this game. A lot. Moving platforms, though, that could be the downfall. Of the sh-movement. Maintenance officer healing pool. I don't really need the healing pool right now, but it's nice to know it's there. Again, don't need the healing pool right now. Still nice to know it's there. Pretty close to the maintenance office. Still gotta be careful, I only have one health. And that doesn't look like it's gonna change anytime soon. Nope. Wait, that's probably... Yeah, something right here. Oh wait, there was... Hang on. Memorabilia. Through the mirror. Oh, yeah. All right, I'm just about there. Come on, work, will ya? Yes, and please call me Uncle Steve. Uncle Steve's only joking. Uncle Steve's a funny guy.
Oh.
no, you as well? Well, Uncle Steve can show you where they are, but it won't help you. The entrance to those tunnels is sealed over by hard rock. The only way would be with a cannon. Well, you'd have to generate a huge downward force, like a piano falling out a window. Sorry, Uncle Steve, couldn't be more help. Oh, this? It controls Monoth's mail rails and teleporters. It was, but Uncle Steve has just started to get it working again. Ha ha ha! You're funny too. Uncle Steve's a fan.
A large downwards force. Well, it's just over here. Oh. There we go. Mickey and the Beanstalk. Oh, hey. Oh. My friends, yes, it is an amazing coincidence. How may I help? How can I help? Like a piano falling out a window? I've got just the thing! Aha! Some gifts for you to use whilst artistically airborne. For you, Mr. Yellow Buttons, a hopper ball crossed with a boxing glove. Next, for Mrs. Intrepid Explorer, a suitcase loaded with perfectly balanced weights. For the always hungry one, a giant donut to add sprinkles of success to your mission. For you, it's an alchemist's anvil imbued with incredible weight and power. Yes, as long as you don't strain your back carrying it. And now, my friends, my tinkering has left me tuckered, but a happy smashing. Hey. Can I use that as an attack? No.
Good to know. Really good to know. Alright, so I don't know if you actually get an attack in this game, then. Cable Car Chaos. I don't remember that one. This is nice, though. Okay, I can't head up there yet. Yeah, that's fine. Base of the city. Alright, doesn't launch you further. Okay, gotta go back. Alright, here we go. Alright. Hey, you four. The name's Dash Dolphin, journalist for the Daily Monoth. Ooh. Well, here's these symbols have started appearing throughout Monoth. Oh. They're very strange, and I want pictures of them. Ooh. I got this camera, see? And when there's a symbol near, it'll let you know. And someone just needs to find the symbol, get in front of it, and snap a pic. You can have mine, or start snapping, and make it snappy. Keep heading down, I suppose. Our way down. It's over here. Oh, a smuggler store. We're getting there. Any more? Yeah, no more of this. This way now. All right. Where does it take us? Oh. Oh, we just need to go there. That's nice. Teleport. Yeah. here we go. We are back. Yeah, I figured they were under that bridge made of cracked stone. There we go. That's not good. What just happened? So we just need to head over here. All right. I feel like there's a chance we might get whatever that is in here. So I'm supposed to go up there. Cool, good to know. Down here. Oh, just some. All right. That was pretty easy. Okay, back up we go. And now let's actually head where we're supposed to. Again, I feel like we're gonna get that here in a bit. Or maybe I'm just wrong. We'll see. Market Town and Forgotten Farmlands. Well, I'm in Market Town, technically. That's probably not where I'm supposed to go. Could be. honestly might be if I just stay lower. Boldstown. Yeah, it's probably just over this way.
Hey! You four! Over here!
Whoa!
No scheme! See, Uncle Steve called me after he saw you. Oh yeah, I should have mentioned. I could have just phoned him. Anyway, he told me the four of you offered to help him with his problem. And it got me thinking. So I've officially given up smuggling and picked up a new career. You're looking at the distribution assistant for this stall. We distribute tributes to the Highness. The giant bird who keeps vigil over Pavonia. Not this time. The Highness wraps the entire biome in her watchful wings. Paige, the books. I meant to tell you, I found an antique book dealer. They're in the old part of town. I've added their location to your map. No problem at all, friends. Donald, don't ever lose that sarcasm. Love it!
Alright. Future town, old land, town, forgotten farmlands. Okay. I can't go here yet either. That's interesting. I mean, I guess that is just further down. Oh, over there. Okay. I think now would be a good time to mention that I love the soundtrack of this game so far. Like, this is something, if I can find it outside of the game, I will absolutely be listening to it outside of the game. After I beat the game, obviously. I don't want to spoil too much of it for myself. I mean, maybe I'll listen to the tracks I've already heard, but... Can't go there yet. Okay, it's just up there. So it's probably around this way. So this is probably going to be like the grappling hook of this game. Definitely looking like it. Here we go. Two upgrades in one video isn't that bad. Oh god. Okay, can't go over there yet. Dang it. Yeah, I don't trust that. Alright, let me get to that. Uptown. Ooh, that's new. Again, I feel like I'm on... Oh, man. I feel like I might be going the wrong way. I may have just gone the wrong way. shoot. We never know until we, I'll just keep going. Okay, I like that. Oh. Was there a door I missed? Oh, he's not happy that I woke him up. Alright. Well, where was this door? I'm confused. Wait. Dang it. No. Ah. So wait, is the door further over this way? Ouch. Okay. I'm just gonna dang it. I'm gonna see if the door is over this way. Or maybe it's up there. Who knows? Ah, alright. Well, that's about it for today, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!